is the time to act on behalf of women everywhere. If we take a bold step to better the life of women, we will be taking bold steps to better the life of children and families too. Families rely on mothers and wives for emotional support and care. Families rely on women for labor in the home. And increasingly, families rely on women for income needed to raise healthy children and care for other relatives. As long as discrimination and inequity remain so commonplace around the world, as long as girls and women are valued less, fed less, fed less, overworked, underpaid, not schooled, and subjected to violence in and outside of their homes, the potential to create a world that is peaceful and prosperous will not be realized. Let this conference be our and the world call to action. Let us heed that call so that we can create a world where every woman is treated with respect and dignity. Every boy and girl is loved and cared for equally. And every family